Boone County Sheriff's deputies find the body of a 20-year-old man in a creek in Burlington. Deputies located the body of Kerrick Joslin in a creek behind an apartment complex on People's Lane just before 2 this afternoon. Investigators don't believe foul play is involved. An autopsy will be performed.